Alright guys, for this episode of Arkham, we'll be doing something new. What we'll be doing, no cutting, no editing, all raw footage. If you guys like that, give me at least 10 likes, 50 views by Friday. And if you do, I'll be doing the videos that way. Or just tell me in the comments if you don't like it. Sit back and enjoy some non-cut Ark footage.
Recording.
What's up, guys?
I can't.
Nick, where is it? Oh, I see it. Oh God, I see it. Oh God.
Get away from.
Shh.
It's going towards Lester's house.
Oh no!
Dude, it's gonna kill his turtle.
Wait, stopping.
It's
stopping.
Oh God, it sees us.
Lester ran.
Oh God, does it see us?
Take your
does it see us?
Oh,
does it see us? Oh God.
This is higher.
Nick, we might need a white knight here.
Towel.
Nick, we need a white knight. Oh God, it's going to Lesper's house!
Dude, it's not destroying Lesper. It's attacking a dodo. Now it's going over to Lesper's.
It's a dodo.
Oh, it's eating the turtle! It's eating the turtle!
Sean, come with me. Let's go. I'm sorry, Dodek,
you're
gonna have to
wait. Yeah, we can use some assistance. Dude, the dodo's attacking the T-Rex!
Don't do that, Canadian. I'm trying to get a good glimpse of the No!
Just stay away from my
character. Get to the roof!
Yeah, you know, you guys can't see it. Wait, he's running away. Why is he running away?
Oh! Lester's down there.
Lester's waited away from you.
The turtle's fucking him up, dude. He's running.
Oh my God! The Legend 27!
Dude, the
Legend. Oh, get in the birds. Get in the birds.
Let's please blow it off the wrong side.
Oh, the turtle, no!
Oh God. Yeah, the turtle died.
Nico, it's coming up. Your base!
Oh!
Nick, it's going up your base!
Guys, he's standing there.
I know.
Kenny,
stuck.
Kenny,
calm down.
Water.
Oh, I'm gonna get some water.
He's over here now.
No, it's walking away. It's smart. It's walking up. No, it's not. It's coming around.
No, it's walking away. But I'm trying to keep it aggro. It's running because it knows it can't hit me. And I can deal damage to it.
Well, it's going after Alespa. Look at him go.
Yeah, now it's going after Alespa. Oh, he's stuck in the boat. Alespa, you're walking my part, the boat there.
No, let's go. Oh, wait.
Who's in the water? Who's in the water?
I'm not in the water.
That's me.
Oh. Yeah.
Canadian,
well,
what are you doing?
Be down there.
I was getting some water.
It's not a good idea.
That's trying to be edgy right there.
Yo, Kenny, invite CZ. Invite CZ.
I'm trying to run in the middle of recording. Have Sean do it.
Falcon punch it. Okay,
Sean,
I'll
invite CZ,
tell
please.
Me if it's getting close to me.
No, he's away. He's in the opposite side. He's in the opposite side. You're good to be in the water right now.
Why are you getting
back the fuck off? Because I'm.
Why are you
I'm
getting
harvest.
Closer to it? What is he doing?
Yeah, I'm just gonna let Alespa die at this point. Yeah, Alespa died.
Got
one shot. Yeah, we're fighting at the T-Rex. Sorry, we couldn't.
Sorry. I'm in the middle of recording too, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm kinda gunning down this Rex.
That viewer is just CZ. You haven't met him yet.
I'm sorry. I brought little P over to my base because we were fighting some Allosaurs. And, we were aggroing them to Kenny's base. And I'm like, if they broke in, I didn't want little P to suffer.
Oh, okay.
It's just standing there now. I am.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I don't know.
That thing is eating bullets.
CZ?
Yeah, for some reason my bullets wouldn't hit that far.
You're laying down, man.
Oh my God, CZ, we got an L-Source.
Yeah, I dragged you out from there.
Yeah.
Oh, he's eating?
I'm gonna go in the house. Is this a hatch?
Yeah, it's a hatch.
Oh, it is.
I think he's backing off.
Maybe, I don't know. I'm looking.
What are you doing to me?
Oh, hey, CZ, guess what I got? I'm coming over.
What?
I'll bring little P over in a bit. You can ride with me.
I'm
I got
missing four bullets. Wait, what?
Hi.
I want one.
Come on, I'll bring you over to little P.
Okay, well, T-Rex is gone. Yeah, T-Rex is, no, he's not.
Stubby's back too. He's a level 23 too.
He's, Oh yeah, Goob's fine. I brought little P over for safety.
Where's the Rex?
Oh yeah.
He's in the fire.
He's got Plessy as well.
I'm going to get Plessy, yeah.
Nice. Look how I look when I'm riding Goob.
The forest across the water.
2, 1.
Thanks to
Sierra Purify, thanks Nick. We can now ride our Big L.
Wink, wink.
KYS, alright?
That sounds really gay.
Alright, let's do it. Yeah!
Oh, especially that noise.
Bye! Peace out. I'm leaving.
Swear to God, Kenny, if you get him killed.
Bye!
He just goes outside and just rounds himself.
I love this.
Hi, Kenny.
Hi, Nick. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Sorry, there's two T-Rexes.
Why would you pick me up?
I grabbed Kenny off right Big Al.
No! Bring me back. Okay, I'm stuck in that way.
Alright, Kenny, let me
Yeah, let you ride. I'm trying. Wait, I'm
it's sort of gay. Don't go down there, there's T-Rexes.
I wanna go to next base.
Kenny. Kenny, don't.
What?
Hey.
I have Megalodon Zion.
Oh, doctor.
Oh yeah, Megalodons are in this game, Canadian.
What?
Megalodons, Mosasaurus, they're in this game.
Yeah. They do?
Yeah. Mosasaurus?
Yeah, Mosasaurus is.
Okay, Kenny.
He knows more about
the
game than you.
Alright, well, we're trying to bring him back to base.
Let him try, Kenny.
Try to bring him back to base.
No, just get up.
Let him try.
Oh, God!
I got him, Canadian.
Canadian,
grasp him, don't worry. You can ride him.
Wait, Nick, carry me. I want to, like, walk looking at him through the telescope.
Hey,
bring me that one.
Nico, I got another Pterodon Saturn that's better than the original.
Oh, nice.
If you want it.
Can you open this
I don't really need it. I'm just gonna be flying higher G most of the time. I'm like a UAV, Kenny's gonna hang off my leg and
UAV incoming.
I mean you can still bring it.
Hey,
one of these guys
can I close the gate?
I'm closing the gate.
Hey, how about we take a good old field trip down to the north for a little bit?
No!
See how it's going.
Yeah, come on guys. Come on. I'll show you.
2, 1. Nick, where are we going?
We're gonna go to the north.
By the way, huge thanks to Canadian for the epic crossbow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just stay on our tail.
You gotta listen to that majestic music.
I turned off my music. I couldn't handle
it. Well, no, I mean, like, the music we've been playing in this video.
Oh, okay. So, we're gonna come over here. Can you see us? Gold? No.
No.
What's up? Oh, that's my TV, my bad. Oh, yeah, recording, all right. Catch you later.
All right, later.
God.
Okay.
Okay, we're back.
Okay, this little mountain in front of us that we're heading for right now, we're gonna stop here because, like I said, slow as fuck. Still runs out of stamina. This is where, I get my medal and crystal. I'll show you when we get there. If we fucking have enough stamina, goddamn. Higher G, you were slow as fuck, man.
That's okay, because now
the... I love Tapajaras, man, but, like, they're just slow. Also for the fact that me and you are both on it, probably. Dude, I'm reaching here with, like, the, like, minimal amount of stamina I could probably have. Okay, so, like, the rocks have respawned and shit. So right here is a Canadian land. Get some stamina. Don't get off, Kenny. What are you doing? You're not mining shit. You're not increasing our weight even more. These are... You see the crystal in the metal?
No, it's not a crystal. It's a crystal.
He's right in front of us.
Hey, this thing right here I'm just looking at?
Yeah.
Oh!
Stupid.
Lots of passion, don't worry about them, they're fine.
Alright, let's go.
We're gonna start heading over to the volcano.
The what?
Is that where you
the what?
No, from there, the volcano. From there I can guide us to, place.
Lagging for you guys.
I see we're heading to the volcano.
We're gonna stop at this mountain real quick.
to get some stamina real quick.
Yeah, because like I said, fucking runs out of stamina so fast.
Let's set that man.
Dude, I just upgraded my stamina on the Fenmist.
Is that a rhino?
Oh, I did.
Yeah,
yeah, woolly rhinos are a thing. Yeah.
My feminist.
Yeah, they're woolly rhinos.
My feminist has the super quick.
Oh, how did you just
catch? Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, we're gonna land right here.
What are those things, Nick?
Okay, watch out. Land over here to the right on the rocks. Land over here on the right on the rocks so we can avoid the scorpions right now.
What's that, Nick?
Those are...
No.
We're gonna have to fly around them because they'll aggro onto us.
They're majestic. What are they?
Canadian, where are you? Fucking land, casually.
They look so majestic. Land, get some stamina.
They can kill us, dumbass. They're gonna kill us.
Oh.
You guys came? What's your stamina? Are you full?
It's almost full.
What's that down there?
Instantly regen.
Is that a Rex?
We're going. Probably, we're just gonna ignore it for now.
Yeah, that's a Rex. It's fighting those birds.
It's so bright right now for me on my TV that I'm overlooking Kenny. It's blinding.
Yeah, guys. Yeah, it's really blinding. It's actually blinding. I'm very sorry.
Yeah, that is a T-Rex, Kenny.
Yeah, I know it's a T-Rex.
You turn your gamma down.
I can't, or else everything looks so weird if I turn my gamma down.
I just hope we don't run into a fucking
We
eagle.
Might have a problem. We might need to make another stop right. We're gonna make a stop right below us.
Dude, I've been here before. There was like a mosasaurus.
Hey, that thing you wanted right there to the right.
Yeah, that is.
Where?
What?
There's right, a spinal too. There's a spinal.
Hey, spinal.
See what you're talking about.
Okay, right in front of us.
No, not that thing.
Another thing you wanted.
Oh wait, it's that thing, but it's a different color.
Wait, dude! Oh my God, it's the gorilla guy.
Where?
It's,
what?
It's Bigfoot. It's Bigfoot.
Where?
It's the Yeti.
Straight ahead. Straight
right
down.
There's
Yetis.
Straight down.
Yeah. Live footage.
Oh my God! Yeah.
Look at it. Hey, get off and look at him with a spyglass.
Oh yeah, if you get too close to him, he will aggro.
Raptors.
Where the raptors?
Whoa! Those are cool.
Okay. Well, yeah. Kenny. Raptor alert. So hop on.
Let's go.
Okay, come on, we gotta make up the volcano in this last go. I'm pretty sure I have enough stamina to do it.
This is majestic, man.
Oh my God, I kind of wish we were on fucking
probably grab
right now,
one of you guys if you,
We can go by some. No, if anything, I can grab one of you. You won't have enough weight. I mean, you might, but you'll still be slowed down. You'll be slowed down way too much, man.
We're pretty slow, Nick.
Well, yeah, the Capybara is too. I want to see if we might pass by a Quetzal. If we see a Quetzal, I'll show you what it is.
Oh yeah, there's a Quetzal.
Don't they attack us?
If you're coming
no, Quetzals don't aggro.
Isn't a Quetzal what
Quetzal's
we're on? Or is it Quetzal's
no, it's Capybara.
A Quetzal is a bigger Pteranodon. It's a much bigger Pteranodon.
It's
a
thing
that people Oh, hey guys, look at those Allosaurus right there.
Yeah, I see them.
We're just gonna ignore them and come up here.
Oh my... Why do they look a lot smaller? Are we just really high up?
We're just really high up.
We're really high up.
Nick, you gonna make it?
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna break right here. Also, in the volcano, there's rocks and stuff you can mine. I actually can't see out to...
Nick, I'll let you know if they're
gonna aggro.
Oh
yeah, I can't see anything either. Good options.
I can see. Oh, I don't want to look that way. I can't see if I look that way.
Okay, this way, guys. This way. We gotta go this
way.
I completely forgot
Nico.
Where... What?
I'm turning down my gamma.
What's that thing down there? Hold on.
You guys
wait,
let's go. Down there? Wait, hold on. I gotta get my stamina back.
No, but turn around so I can see what it is.
What?
That cave thing. There, see it? No, the cave.
Oh, the cave thing?
Oh, yeah, there's
the cave.
If you're next to the vault... Yeah, if you're next to the vault...
No, but it doesn't look like a cave. It looks like something in the...
It's a cave, it's just we're too far away for it to see.
Oh, it's a cave?
Let's go.
Okay.
Kenny, just do what we say, okay? We're professionals.
Why are we going towards the cave?
We want Kenny, because we're going towards the cave. No, we're going this way, dumbass.
We're just doing what we came.
No, it's not, we came from that way. We're going this way. God, we should have been on Pterodons.
We really should have been on Pterodons. This is so fucking slow.
I'll probably cut this part until we get there. Hey, look, another Allosaurus. That's the
thing
with a long neck.
That's the Bronto.
No, it's not. It's a
small
one. It has a red neck.
Oh, it's a Diplo.
Yeah, Diplo.
Oh, shit. Okay, I need to land somewhere, and I might have aggroed some bugs. We have to land, or else we're not gonna... Oh, God, that body just fucking glitched behind us of a Parasaur. Are you still good in stamina? Dude, there's bugger behind you.
Where's the T-Rex? We're
oh, we're running. Get we're running. We're being attacked.
Fly.
I'm gonna go.
I got blind. Oh, the fucking yellow blinded us.
Nick, does a T-Rex really fucking
gain more altitude? And that is a Rex. That is a Rex.
It's a Rex. Oh, yeah. Three Allosauruses.
We're fighting.
Man. You guys, first visit to my base is not that good, I hear.
It's chasing us!
No, I had to stop at the volcano to get my bearings. If I didn't have to stop, if I remember the exact way, we would have been so much safer. And also, if we were on Pterodons, we could have flew past that whole thing without having to stop.
What the heck is that giant bird?
That's a Quetzal.
Don't worry about it.
Probably.
Oh, you found a Quetzal?
Oh. No, he's looking at RNG probably.
Nick, why am I saying
that? Is that actual bird?
Oh, that's right, wait, Tappy Jars, they can land on the side, they can land on stuff and the driver can shoot. Like if I wanted to, I can pull out my crossbow right now and fire.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Get some sand.
Like you're hurting my vision.
Okay, we're gonna come up here and Kenny, you're gonna see the most majestic thing ever.
Okay.
We're gonna go to the top, because you're gonna see where CZ's base is. Start recording. Okay, you see all the way out there recording. On the horizon? Over there on the horizon, you see that lone tree?
No, what lone tree?
On the hill, all the way straight ahead. By the water.
Yes!
Great.
Yes,
that's CZ's base. It's so majestic looking, right?
I don't see it.
Oh, because you're too low.
It's just right next to this fucking snow biome.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry, I'm having trouble landing him, like actually landing him, because
yeah,
he's
I can see that. It keeps freaking out.
Oh, now I see it.
Yeah, the lone tree all the way up there. Can you like circle in the video? That's I'll his base. It. That's
right
where his
there.
Base is. Let's
I'm pointing go. My crossbow right there.
Yeah, it's fucking majestic.
I'll put a fucking circle around or something. Looks like there's something. Look, it's a green drop. Another green drop. What about that sandy island out there?
That's Carno Island, we don't go there.
Okay.
I've been there before and I saw T-Rex.
That's a non-recommended spot.
Sounds like a good place for vacations.
There was a lot of scorpions. And I remember.
Scorpions, RGs, T-Rexes, Allos, Carnos.
Okay,
Megalodons.
We're gonna land right here on this little thing.
With all those fucking Allosauruses down there?
We're gonna avoid them. As long as they don't have Bronzos per set. By flying over them. Kenny, you realize we're flying, right?
That's true.
Yeah, can they jump? Can they jump in the air?
Yeah, I know. Do Allosauruses grow wings?
Maybe.
Can they turn into Rodan?
Okay, let's
imagine
go.
Imagine fighting Rodan in this game, Canadian.
Oh, there's a Spino.
That'd be cool.
You would have
Quetzal. Like, shoot.
Where? Oh!
Flies over and blows down all
that's
the thatch buildings.
That's a Quetzal. So that looks like an Aerodactyl. That pretty much looks like an Aerodactyl.
Let me ask,
that looks
is
like
it...
a Ho-Oh, or like a Flareon.
Orange wings. Ho-ho.
Yeah, that's the one that we saw yesterday.
It's a Ho-Oh.
That we tried to tame.
What if I shoot it in the head with my crossbow?
Okay,
yeah.
Kenny, this is Oasis.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah, that's just the Oasis.
That's the true Oasis.
Is there
Oasis.
Any dangerous
there's
things
many
over
ways.
There?
There's a singular tree.
Oh, like yeah. There's beavers. There's sometimes a sarco. There's the ones that throw rocks.
No,
Kenny,
I hate
there's a behemoth.
Look at this, this is Behemoth Gates and Dinosaur Gates.
Oh, it's like Jurassic Park right
this
now.
Is many, this is many Oasis over there.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Oh, there's this Bronto over there.
There's that protecting the Bronto, yeah. There's a raft.
I don't know how it fell on there, but it did. We're here, CZ. Welcome to the north.
Hello. Giant.
I've been here multiple times.
Couldn't make a reference.
Hi, CZ.
Hmm? If I was, hello. Now I was gonna say if it was. If
oh
I
my God, your Sonic's actually blue.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, Sonic's actually blue. Okay, you can get off. Oh, this is bag. Don't touch bag. CZ doesn't like when you touch bag.
What's bag?
Where's bag?
This is bag.
This is bag.
Don't pet him. Do not pet him.
Where?
Or Kenny, where we're all standing. This is bag.
What the fuck
Put your crossbow away, goddammit.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Jesus.
Ah! Hey, take up. Kenny, get the fuck off your fucking thing. Oh, yeah, he also gives XP boost to everything around. Every animal around.
Wow.
So he's like a god?
Kind of. Alright, come here.
It's not to Chonko.
Doctor.
Oh my God, it's Kelly.
Get off feminist. Really get off feminist. Hello. Stop. You don't need to be on him anymore. We're not leaving here.
Come
over here. Yeah, do not harvest this lone tree, because I will kill you and burn
it. It is a sacred tree.
I will kick you from the tribe.
Alright,
understand,
come on.
Over here. Open that. Walk up to
it. Get it.
Oh my!
Get an XP boost.
That's all.
You found a dossier.
Yep.
I got an arthropillar.
Arthroplura.
Pillar. Yeah.
Dossier.
I'm looking in, except it's not working.
Press B. Just do that.
Yeah, press B.
I'm looking A and B. Oh, there we go. So did I get the? Where does it say the XP show? Where did it say I got an XP boost?
It's bottom left. It should.
Oh yeah, cool.
In the bottom
like
left.
565 seconds.
Yeah. Like,
quick, Canadian, we gotta get back home so we can craft all those stone walls.
But does it...
So yeah, this is where I've been living. It's the most peaceful place on the in the game. Huh?
I don't care, we're still living in this galactic south, but...
Even though it's surrounded by a bunch of dangerous animals.
Oh yeah, this is the most peaceful. Like, the biggest thing you see around here right now is a dodo.
Sounds amazing.
Hi, Bronto!
I'm worried about
So there's a snow biome.
She can open my door.
Yeah. We went over there, I froze to death. And...
Oh yeah, Nick told me about that.
Yeah. Yeah, it was fun.
It was fun.
It was fun, yeah.
It was
fun.
Look at your house. You're fucking dodos.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. There's freaking...
Going?
There's zero. There's freaking...
Blump, where are you going? Blump's gone rogue.
I like it.
I like it. It's very nice.
I don't know, you look at his statue moves like no one's business.
Alright, I guess that's what we're gonna do.
Oh, yes,
we'll do. Is there anything else we're gonna do there?
Yeah.
You should build an igloo.
Oh, Zero's still getting shit on by Dodos. Oh, hey, yeah. I need that hide. I can make it this happen. I need to set the title.
Alright, guys, hope you guys can blump your commands to the next level.
You know, it took a lot of kite.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Slap a like button. Subscribe for more. Have an awesome day, a fantastic life. We'll see you guys in the next one.
Took a lot of pain.
Clump, everything you say to the viewers?
Thank
you.
Boom. Look at us right there.
I don't know. Oh, make it gay. Yeah, okay.
Alright. Perfect.
Right.
Sean, anything to say?
Yeah?
Come here.
Subscribe to Mr. Fallout Gaming.
There should be some time.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Purify?
Where?
I need those subs.
Smithy.
Oh,
Smithy?
Oh.
Do you have anything to say to the viewers?
What? Kenny's fat ass is fat.
Kenny. What about you, CZ? You have anything to say to the viewers?
Ken.
Give me your money.
Fuck you.
Whoa.
I'm leaving.
Oh, guys. You guys...